NFL on EA Sports. With me, as always, Charles Davis. And, Charles, we look at a match. Now the veteran kicker Phil Dawson ready to get us started. And we are underway from FedEx Field. This will be fielded at the 6. They'll run with a backup. This is Williams. And some room to roam now. Down to that first down there. Need to be a little bit more careful.
Yeah, fortunately for him, got a couple more downs to play with.
Agreed. That's up a third down. On third down, Vic. Flush to his right. On the crossing route, complete. It's Moss. And down he goes.
But he's able to flush out to his right to try and evade people. On the run, had to get on his horse. Seen that. Because you get that big carry, and you come back, and you're all fired up.
And it's caught. Touchdown.
Troy! Leopard!
First down, Young. It's caught. Back. A very good.
Not giving up the big play when he does catch the
ball
in the second.
Green 39! Green 39!
Here's Steve Young on second down. And he threw the ball sooner than that.
You have to help your offensive line out. They're going to protect you as best they can. And if you get 3 to 5 seconds to throw the ball, they're doing a really nice job. But when you hold it, give up.
And he's going to go down his back.
So that just brings us right back to what you said in the beginning. A great job defensively. Nowhere to go with the football. That led to the sack.
That will be caught over the middle by Ball.
Let's go! 3-19!
On first and 10, Young.
Roy!
Pressure from his right, and he...
Hockey 56! Leopard!
On second down, Young. And they come up with something here on third down.
Single.
All right, here
all
we
right
go.
Now, 3, 19!
Third and long for Young. He finds his target back him. After that,
all right, now,
just a 5-yard pickup,
lucky
and it leads
56.
To fourth down.
Gone! Hot!
On fourth down, they snap it to Young. Flushed out right. And a big loss. 7 points in the 7-0 lead.
Well, you know how much I enjoy horse racing, right? Looks like they caught a flyer out of the gate, as they would say when you're running the big-time race.
And he'll be hit.
Giving up a big sack that loses that kind of yardage, not a great start.
Now a second down throw for Vic. Under pressure and very long. Working out of the gun, Michael Vick. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Adrian Amos should form as they come up first and 10. They start the drive on the ground. And able to... They stay on the ground. This time it's Johnson.
90! Gone! Gone!
Good track!
From the gun, Steve Young. This is Johnson. He's got it. And
here we go now.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And they'll get him down right about.
Guys,
Leopard.
Hey, they just won the battle there. It wasn't a big run given up. They don't always have to absorb the body blow. Sometimes
Leopard.
They dish them out themselves.
Leopard.
And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down.
But we just saw a great example of what we talked about with his coach prior to the game. He's definitely one of the better linebackers, reading the play and flowing to make the stop before it turns into something big.
Over the middle to back him. And oh, he coughed it up. It's going the other way.
That way and secure it as they try and get downfield.
They begin to drive with Williams. And able to break one tackle, but then... Second down, Vic. Steps away to his left. Burtz has it left side.
Stop.
Sponge.
No.
Vic operating on first down. Forced out to his left. And the throw left.
Even.
Now a handoff. Here's Williams. And he'll take. So with 2 ticks left here in the half, on is the field goal unit. From the right hash, this from 53. And this is good point game. All right, coach. for quarter number three. Often have the feeling that there's a lot of shouting, screaming, people upset. But typically, halftime locker rooms are a lot more clinical than that. And in this case, are they upset that the plays weren't working because of execution? Or did they think that they were...
All right, here we go. Green, 39! Green, 39!
First and 10, Young. Going deep for Hill. Sorry, it hasn't been a banner game in the second half. Just trying to get going.
Big thing is trying to keep confidence up and continue to fire.
Gun, gun!
All right, now,
gun,
lucky 56. Lucky 56.
Young now. Throw left side, complete to Moss.
And I think that was a pretty good read right there. They caught him in zone defense and went to the hitch. And because they're in zone, that creates a natural space between the defenders and the receiver. They're able to get it.
And he's going to be grabbed and...
Wait, wait, wait.
They'll try to get this running game going with Williams. Room here to run. And he's able to get this.
But the wide receivers, all they want to do is catch passes. So when they block on a big-time running play and create extra space, you've kind of hit the jackpot.
Wait, wait, wait.
Play too much zone.
Yeah, you have to be careful about how much time you're giving up. I think it's a good point you just brought up. So maybe if you still try and cover downfield.
Wait, wait, wait.
They'll try and run. This is Williams. And now running right through him. And he...
Check.
Wait, wait, wait.
Play action now. Vic on the move to his left. And he's just going to throw this one out.
Where we're used to a bit more scoring. This feels almost like a well-pitched game in baseball on both sides where the tension...
And it's caught. Touchdown. That'll be taken in the end zone. And he'll be brought...
Let's go! Green 39!
It's Young on first down. It's caught by OBJ. Gun. He'll get three up to midfield.
Leopard.
Just takes a couple of explosive touches for him to make an impact on this game and on the stat sheet as well.
Gun, 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 gun.
Young now from the 50. And he'll win it over the middle. Young looks to throw on first down. Dazzle by OBJ, and he gets defensively here. You got the cushion, but back-to-back pretty big pass plays there. Benben and put it on the board. It's six, a touchdown. Went away. This will be taken in at the one, and he'll take this across the 25, couple extra yards up to the 27-yard line. Now this offense ready to head back out there. And for them, a touchdown their last go-around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, and you start thinking to yourself, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
And when do they start thinking about burning these timeouts? They've got all three still defensively.
To me, you have to start right now. Here's the time. And that means you've got to stop them on defense, not give up the yardage. Use your timeouts in order to get the ball back and try and score yourself. But now is the time to start using those timeouts.
And keep in mind, it'll also stop the clock at the two-minute warning.
And this is an absolutely big third down that's been set up here, partner. And there's no other way to put it. The defense has to get a stop here. If any hurts of winning this game.
Pastor, you said big third down. I'd put the word big in capital letters here. And he went nowhere. Well, he went backwards, back to the 33.
That's a really alert defense there because they saw the heavy look come in from the offense, countered it with extra linebackers who brought a little bit of speed and heft, and able to really make a big-time play for their defense.
Now Vic on fourth down. Being chased out left. And a big loss here as he's taken down. A big-time sack there on fourth down. And now possession will go over inside the 15-yard line.
Detroit! Leopard! Leopard!
Now a first down throw for Young. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Done by the linebacker, Telvin Smith. And he's going to return it to the 21-yard line. Time for a break. We'll come back to wrap this one up after this. Is tied in. It's Ertz. And he's brought down after a good game. 23 yards on the play.
Well, how about this aggressive approach? Got the lead, fourth quarter, continuing to throw the football. Are you thinking about Super Bowl 51? Atlanta had the lead against New England and they ended up giving it up.
I was going to say, don't say it, but you did say it.
I did, didn't I?
Yeah, anybody watching Atlanta, our apologies. Eluding the pressure right. And he slides to avoid the hit.